Okay, this is my 30R turbonetics housing.
Whoa!
Does this with the bolts tight. Not good.